The careful textbooks measure. Let all who build beware. The load, the shock, the pressure, material can bear. So when the buckled girder lets down the grinding span, the blame of loss or murder is laid upon the man, not on the steel, the man. But in our daily dealing with stone and steel, we find the gods have no such feeling of justice toward mankind. To no set gauge they make us, for no late course prepare, and in time they overtake us with loads we cannot bear. Too merciless to bear. The prudent textbooks give it in tables at the end. The stress that shears a rivet or makes a tie bar bend. What traffic wrecks McAdam, what concrete should endure. But we poor sons of Adam have no such literature to warn us or make sure. We hold all earth to plunder, all time and space as well, to wonder, stale to wonder at each new miracle, till in the mid-illusion of godhood neath our hand falls multiple confusion on all we did or planned. The mighty works we planned, we only in creation. How much luckier the bridge and rail. Abide the twin damnation, to fail and know we fail. Yet we, by which soul token, we know we once were gods, take shame in being broken, however great the odds. The burden or the odds. O veiled and secret power, whose paths we seek in vain, be with us in our hour of overthrow and pain, that we, by which sure token, may know thy ways are true, in spite of being broken, or because of being broken, may rise up and build anew.